Friend Starry stopped by to say hi. Hush, little Fred, it's time to go to bed. And time for this little Twinkie to get back to his family.
Decided what to do yet. We want to give them something different, something extra special to show how much we love them.
Want to give them a brick, Ollie?
I don't know, Billy. Uh-oh. Whoa, look out!
Wishy star, wishy star!
Too bad it's not a real wishing star. Then we could just wish for a family frolic day present. Hey! That's it, Zoe! We'll get Mom and Dad a real wishing star. Then all their wishes will come true.
That's a swell idea, Ollie.
How do, Ollie?
Aunt Pollyanna! Aunt Pollyanna!
Up here, you whippersnappers! Here's the fire!
Can you help us? We want to get Mom and Dad a shooting star for Family Frolic Day. That way, their wishes will always come true.
Aren't you a couple of roly-poly sweeties? Well, I don't think there's a wishing star out there that can make all your wishes come true. And catching one is a pretty tall order.
Oh.
But cheer up, buttercups. If there's one bot in the whole happy universe who can snatch a shooting star, it's that old pirate of pleasure. The master of glum turned the master of fun. The real chipper skipper.
Optimus Maximus!
I will think happy thoughts.
Repeat after me. I am feeling light and frothy.
I am feeling light and woof-woof!
I will think happy thoughts.
Arr! This goodbye to gloom self-help tape is not self-helping! Just a bunch of pooey! Ooh, and what's this then? Something headed our way, is it? Ooh, yes! Ooh, how utterly delightful!
Hey there, you handsome hunk of junk.
Oh, I'm so happy to see you all. I've been rather lacking in the fun department.
You're in luck. We're here on a happy-go-lucky mission.
We want to go fishing for a wishing star.
Ooh, I'm an expert wishing star swiper, way back from my days of gloom and doom. Then, I wanted to make sure no one's wishes ever came true. Oh, but now, I'm no longer gloomy. I'll have your gift in a jiff. Your wish is my command.
Yay! Wishy star, wishy star!
Ole! Zoe! Come on out and see what your dad and good old Uncle Gizmo came up with for the family frolic day float. Away-yah!
Oh, sorry, sweetie. The little bots aren't home. Seems Pollyanna took them out on a little family frolic day errand.
Those two. Wonder what they'll think up this year.
Today.
Woohoo! Incoming off the starboard bow!
Oh, Drat! What have we here? What are these giggling ye gods?
Babies, babies, babies!
Babies?
Out here? Who are you? They are a couple of coochie-coos.
Hmm, I suppose they are somewhat amusing. Cute as brass buttons. Wishy, wishy, wishy.
Where did they come from?
Heaven knows, but wherever it is, they need to go back. Pronto! Get them off my poop deck before they hurt something!
I mean, before they hurt themselves. Yes, that's what I meant.
Come back here! My boat! We're shipwrecked!
Oh, I'll have your ship ship-shape and sailing in no time. Just might take a bit of doing.
Yes, but what are we going to do about them? They don't belong on a broken pirate ship in the middle of the galaxy of gloom. They belong with bots who love and care about them and can keep them from bouncing around and breaking critical navigational devices.
Sounds like you're talking about the Poli family.
The Polies! Excellent idea! You must take them there at once! Well, it's been lovely to see you. Sorry you can't stay. Drop by any time you're in the neighborhood. Say howdy-do. Nice to see you to the Polies for me. Bye-bye!
kids won't ride off with those cutie patooties and leave you stuck out here.
You won't?
Couldn't if we wanted to. No baby seats.
Of course not. What was I thinking?
Right then. We'll just fix my ship and shuttle you all down to Planet Poly. Oh, those tykes are quite cute. Itchy, 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 goo. What in heaven's name is wrong now?
Why, babies, why?
I haven't a clue why these babies cry, but we've got to stop their wails.
Cry, 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 why? Cry, cry, cry,
maybe they need a swabbing from paw to starboard, heads and tails. Perhaps we need to fill them up with grub or make their bellies sigh.
Cry, cry, why? Cry, cry, aye, aye.
Maybe we should rock them to and fro so they can get 40 winks of shut-eye. Ahoy! Here's something we can try. Perhaps a pirate lullaby.
La, 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 la.
Ahoy, my dears. It's time to stow your gears. Batten down the hatches and let Gloomy keep watch tonight. We'll sail on through the quiet while you are safe and snug. I'll even drop the anchor if you need another hug.
Ahoy, my dears.
There's no need for tears.
Those two are a real handful, but they sure are cute.
Are we going home now, Aunt Poliana?
We'll rocket home as soon as I get Gloomy's ship shipshape again. For now, I'm afraid we'll have to spend the night.
But me miss Mommy, and me miss Daddy, and Spot, and... And we'll miss Family Frolic Day. It's only the most specialist day of the whole year. You're supposed to be with the bots you love best, your family.
Now, don't let your little spark plugs get all rusty. We'll be home real soon. We may still make it yet for Family Frolic Day.
We better let Mom and Dad know we're not going to be home tonight.
Well, we'll just send them one of my Don't Be Glum Chum cards. Prime a postal projectile for Polyville!
Yes, sir.
Little brother, if we don't have the finest family float at the Family Frolic Day Parade, well, I'll be a monkey wrenches uncle.
No arguing there, Giz.
Well, speaking of uncle, isn't it about time those two little sprockets of yours be getting home?
It's gonna be getting dark soon.
Thought you two grease monkeys might need some freshening up.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thanks, sweetums. Delicious, as usual. Before you know it, Honey Bunch. And tomorrow, we'll have the bestest family frolic day in the whole Rolly Brown universe.
With the bestest family float.
You're right. It's just that, well, waking up on Family Frolic Day without my family all around me, well, it's just not the same. Woo!
Nighty night, Oli. It's just about nighty-night time, Zoe. I guess we won't be making Mom and Dad breakfast in bed, huh?
And no present, Oli?
Nope. No present either. We didn't catch a shooting star. All we caught were a couple of bouncing babies.
No family frolic day for Oli and Zoe. No family frolic day for babies.
What's so special about family frolic day anyway?
You don't know?
I've never frolicked with a family. I've never had one.
You've never had a family? No bots who love you or who you love? No little bots you take care of? Or big bots who take care of you? No bots to call when you're gonna be late? Or who you miss when you're away?
Or who say night, night, night? Gloomy, no family?
No.
Poor, poor Gloomy.
Oh. Gloomy, you do have a family. You have the baddies.
I suppose I do take care of them. And I think they'd miss me if I were gone.
Someone to love, someone to care, someone who always will be there. That's when you know you're lucky to be part of a happy family. Someone to hug, kiss you goodnight, make your boo-boos feel alright. You're not alone and you never will be, you're part of a happy family. Tuck you into bed, sneaky head, spread love, nut butter.
Celebrate how lucky you are to have each other.
Almost ready for sleepy time, beddy time, jammy time, too?
You fix Gloomy's ship?
Not yet, sweet pea. Soon. Sleep tight, pumpkins.
Nighty, nighty, night.
Good night, Aunt Pollyanna. Night, Gloomy.
Sleep tight. Don't let the bed bugs bite.
Oh, they're beddy bugs, Oli?
Maybe in Gloomy's bed. But not here. Zoe?
Yes, Oli?
I'm really glad you're part of my family. Family Frolic Day just wouldn't be the same without you.
Me too, Oli.
I hope we find Coochie and Coo's family. They must be super duper worried about them.
We find, Oli. Oh, nighty night.
Night, Zoe. I sure wish we were home.
Elsie sure is quiet without all their giggles and guffaws.
Sure is, Honey Bunch.
Oh! A wishing star. Oh, I sure wish they were home.
All right, Gloomy. Your ship is tip-top and ship-shape. Let's sail this rust bucket.
Oh, baddies, set course for Planet Poli.
Breakfast after all.
Ho, ho, ho!
Happy Family Frolic Day, sweetums.
Morning, hun. Any sign of our little bots?
Oh, I'll bet our little bots will be bouncing through the door just about...
Happy Family Frolic Day!
Zoe!
Oh, have here?
Coochie and Coo.
Jumping Jupiters. Where did these two tiny tots come from?
We don't know, Dad. We were trying to catch a shooting star, and instead we caught two bouncing babies.
Woohoo! That was one heck of an A number one space adventure.
Oops! Terribly sorry! Happy Family Frolic Day, Mrs. Polly!
Oh, Will! Thank you, Gloomius!
Mommy, Daddy, no present!
We wanted to get you a wishing star so that all your wishes would come true.
But all of our wishes have come true, Pumpkin. All we wished for was to have you back home with us.
Hey, that's what I wished for, too.
Oh, golly.
Oh, my.
Gods!
These two little honeys must be a little homesick.
Somebody must be worried about them.
We'd better find out where these two little cuties belong.
Coochie's hungry.
And Coochie needs an oil change.
Oh, let's get these little bittle bots fed and that tushy cushy, and then we can take you home.
Well, there's not much breakfast left. Looks like I'll need to make some more.
Thank you terribly for the yummy breakfast. But I better be skedaddling back to my baddies.
Bye-bye, Gloomy. Thanks for bringing us home in time for Family Frolic Day.
You're welcome, my little Poly Pipsqueaks. Take care of these little baddies. Babbies. Babies.
Don't you worry about Coochie and Coo.
We'll get them home pronto.
Oh, dear me. Oh, terribly sorry.
Well, thank you.
Take care, Gloomy.
Bye now.
Goodbye. Oops.
Snug in their cup. They've been cuddled and clean, and their tanks all topped up. Well, well. I said all, but that's not quite right. Two little bots have slipped out of sight. It's those sweet little twins, Coochie and Coo. They're two of a kind. Those two. Coochie! Coo!
Oh, the universe is squarely beneath me. My angles are right. Oh.
Well, just a little dab here. Well, I think we are finally, completely, 100% done!
Look out, Baxter!
What's that, Prince? Not our Family Frolic Day! Float!
have 16 sides of string. I am solid as a cube.
Watch your yoga! Go, go, Chiquita!
Wario! What in the four corners of the cube was that? Babies?
Howdy, Baxter. Did you happen to notice where those cute little bouncing babies bounced off to?
Oh, no!
Sounds like they went that away.
Who went that away?
Poochie!
And Pooh!
Oh, my hand-painted brick.
Sorry about that, Billy.
Oopsie doodles.
It's supposed to be my family frolic day present.
How's about we round up those roving rug butts and then see about fixing up your gift?
But where'd they go?
They went that way.
Who are those guys?
That's Pooch and Coo.
There they go. Here they come. Look out!
Zoe and I were trying to catch Mom and Dad a frolic day present, and we caught them instead.
Whoa! Baxter?
Caught him where?
Just out in space, riding on a wishing star.
Well, now it's time to get you two back where you came from. Wherever that is.
I've looked high and low, I've looked in and around. I'm afraid Hoochie and Koo are nowhere to be found. They should have been cuddled, dyed, and fed, but somehow those two bots were not tucked into bed. Hoochie? Koo? Whoa! I'm not a baby bot! Oh, please, please, won't you stop? I don't need a diety on the bottom or top. Well, that wasn't exactly a change for the better. I've looked in and looked out, looked near and afar. I'm afraid those bots have flown off on a star. Again. If they're out there in space, they're nowhere I can see. Where, oh, where could those baby bots be?
Got him!
Oh, what a couple of cuties.
And the babies are adorable, too. Howdy, Baxter!
Hi there, Pollyanna.
Coochie-coo, coochie-coo.
Oh, look at them. Cute as a couple of pop rivets.
They are some cuddly little cotter pins. I can't imagine what in the roly round world they were doing floating through space on their own.
They've got to have a really bitty family out there somewhere.
Guess I better find out where. Just as soon as I change this diety.
Sounds like this one's tummy rumbling hungry.
Guess I better find some place to hold those bots till we get them back where they belong.
And I've got a float to finish. Again.
We help, Oli?
Well, everything seems to be under control here. I know. Come on. Half the fun of having a Poli Family Frolic Day float in the Family Frolic Day Parade is putting on the decorations.
What kind of decoration, Oli?
Good question, Zoe. It's got to be nifty and neato. I'll go ask Dad. Dad, can you help Zoe and me decorate the Poli Family Frolic Day float?
Sure thing, Ollie. Just as soon as I figure out how to get this tiny off.
Why don't you try this?
How's about that? Not using the old orb, Ollie.
Mommy help decorate float?
Sure, sweetum. Just as soon as I dig up a stroller and get baby Coochie in it.
There, stroller.
Ooh, good call, Zoe.
Can you help decorate the family frolic day float, Aunt Pollyanna?
You betcha. Soon as I get some grub in Coochie's tub, Ollie. Uh-oh, looks like I'm short a quart. Or two. Thanks, Ollie.
Bonita thought you might be able to use this.
Ooh, thanks a boodle. And here's Zoe's old pram.
I'm not sure what's wrong with this little fella. He's all oiled and dieted.
I think it's sleepy time, nappy time for Coo.
Oh, looks like maybe I put a little too much grub in her gullet.
Uh-oh. Finally got them calmed down.
Oh, these babies are really something.
Phew, you can say that again.
Remember when Ollie was just a little lug nut like that?
Boy, how time flies. Well, guess I better call around and find out if anyone's come up too tot short of a family.
Well, Dad figures out where these bots came from. I think it's time to decorate two patient little bots' frolic day float.
Yay!
What kind of decorations were you thinking of?
Neato!
Well, let's see what we can rustle up while these two snoozy-woozies snooze. Now, what would make a neato decoration for the frolic day float?
How about balloons?
Yeah, balloonies!
Oh, nothing better for a frolic day float than a bunch of floating balloons.
They're, they're babies. Kind of cute. Sort of round.
Stop. Don't wake the baby.
Well, they cry. They giggle. They blap. Okie dokie. Well, thanks anyway. Bye. Hello, this is Percy Foley calling. And my son found a couple of little bots floating out in space. You stay here, sweetie. You can help Pollyanna Botsy Coochie. Stop that stroller!
So we say, baby. Me find Coo.
They're not getting fed. They're not in their cup. They're not sliding down or floating on up. It's not the first time they've gone off on a lark. But to be out on their own, and it's soon to be dark. I know just who to call. He'll know what to do. It's a job for our space boy, An old space dog, too.
Space Boy here. What can I do for you, kindly lady?
I've looked high, I've looked low, but they're nowhere at all. Two babies are missing, and so I gave the call.
I'll be right over. I'm sure Space Dog and I can sniff out this mystery. In the meantime, don't worry too much. I'm sure they're fine.
Maybe you should tell Coochie a story. She's cranky as a coot over here.
What story, Coochie?
How's about that super old Soupy Zoe?
Yeah, me tell Soupy Zoe. Once upon a time, baby lost.
Got him! Can anyone save poor baby Coot?
Soupy Zoe?
What that?
What's what, Soupy Zoe?
Come here, you silly widow.
Dog?
Spot?
If Spot's in here...
Where is Coo?
Phew. I'm sure glad Coo's all right.
So is someone else.
Oh!
Aww. Coochie missed her brother.
They dashed off, I guess. They're nowhere around. Not down here or up there. They're nowhere to be found.
Don't worry, kindly lady. We'll find your bots in no time. If Space Dog and I can't track them down, I've got thousands of space pals who will be on the lookout, too. So have no fear. We'll do our best, because that's the best we can do.
Me love Coochie Coo.
Well, they sure are a couple of lovable tykes. Okie dokie. Now it's really, really time we figured out where the family of these sweet little bots is. Before we lose them again.
Can't they stay with us? I'd be a really good big brother. And Zoe would be a super duper big sister.
Stay.
Well, you sure would be a good big brother. And Zoe sure would be a super duper big sister. But Coochie and Coo need something else, too.
What's that?
Well, what are some things that you and Zoe need?
Fun.
Well, that's one thing. Anything else?
Food, rolios, poly pickles, and not that butter.
And someplace to sleep.
And cuddlies.
Mm-hmm. Babies really need lots and lots of love. And where do you find all those things?
Home. With you.
Mommy, Daddy.
Well, that's right. And that's where we've got to take these tots. Back home to their family where they belong. Okie dokie?
Okie dokie.
When you have someone to love, someone to care, someone who always will be there, that's when you know you're lucky.
Should start.
I guess the best place to start is out in space, where Oli and Zoe found the little lost bots.
Well, that's using your head for more than a gear case. Let's pack up Koopy.
Oh, sorry, you two. The rest of your floating float balloons will have to wait till we get back.
That's okie dokie.
Yeah, Coochie Coo need cuddly.
Okie dokie. Let's get ready to go bye bye.
Coochie is bye bye.
Oh, whoopsie doodles.
Hey!
Balloon!
Neato! Coochie and Coo look just like a couple of family frolic day balloons.
Balloonies!
Hey! Coochie, cha-cha. Coochie, cha-cha. Coochie, cha-cha.
just received an emergency call from the mothership.
They're nowhere around. Not here or up there. They're nowhere to be found.
Don't worry, kindly lady. We'll find your bots in no time. If Space Dog and I can't track them down, I've got thousands of space pals who will be on the lookout, too. So have no fear. We'll do our best, because that's the best we can do.
So it's up to Space Boy to track down the low-lost Lammy bots.
If any of you space pals out there have seen these two bouncing baby bots, be sure to call the Space Boy hotline immediately.
Help Space Boy.
Come back here, Coochie. We've got to get a fresh diety on you before our big trip.
We got to find babies, huh?
Oh, I hope so, so. We'll keep on looking till we find out where these babies came from.
Come back here, Coo. You need your moo juice before we hit the road.
I think I can catch him, Dad.
Oopsie.
Sorry, Dad.
Huh? No harm done, son. I'll be with you in a sec, Kelly.
Uh-oh. Looks like Coo needs to be clapped. Whoa!
Oh, you're best. That's the best you can do.
Excuse me, but have any of you space citizens seen two lost babies? About so big, extra cute, with propellers on their heads? Well, thanks anyway. Come on, Space Dog. Maybe your super space sniffer can pick up their scent.
Giddy with... Arr, keep it down! Can't you see? I'm trying to be giddy with gladness! Arr, drat! Where is that wretched rattling coming from? Blimey! The rattle's from a rattle! A baby rattle! Coochie and Coo left the itty-witty rattle I made for them.
Rattle, 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 rattle.
We can't leave those poor little bots rattle-less. We've got to give this back to them. Set sail for Polyville.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Son, a foolproof plan. If I could just remember where I packed them.
You mean these, Dad?
Hmm? Yep. Well, we're gonna plaster a poster on every planet and stick one on every star. Somebody's bound to recognize these cutie pies and give us a jingle and a jiffy.
Everything packed and ready to fly?
Raring to go.
Except for Zoe.
Where is my big girl, anyway? Something wrong, Pumpkin?
Me no go.
Aw, worried you're gonna miss the big frolic day parade, huh, sweetums?
No, so we miss babies. Me no want Coochie Coo go back. They fun and funny.
Oh, I know what you mean, Sweet Pea. We've all grown to love these two little tykes. But Coochie and Coo have someplace they're supposed to be. Well, the way you and Oli are supposed to be here with us.
We're Coochie Coo family.
That's what we have to find out, Zoe. Somebody must be missing them like the Dickens, don't you think?
Oh, smoke. Got it! All ready to go!
Dad?
Yes, son?
Where are we supposed to sit?
Good question. How are we gonna get from here to there and there to here with all our gear?
Maximus?
Snookums want 'em rattle?
It's awfully sweet of you, Gloomy. Coming all the way to Polyville just to return their rattle.
But we go bye-bye now.
What?
Sorry, Gloomy. But we've got to get these baby bots back where they belong.
Oh, please don't leave yet. Coochie and Coo just made my sad mood turn glad.
Afraid we're not going anywhere just now. Coochie's not big enough to fit the whole Poly family.
Shiver me timbers, I think I've got it. There's plenty of room in my ship. With all you Polies and Coochie and Coo in my crew, I'll be the perkiest pirate in the galaxy.
Go.
Here he comes, Uncle Giz.
Simmer down there, hound doggy. What you barking at? Oh, well, climbing to the moon, huh?
Well, thanks for housey-sitting while we're away, Giz.
Well, no problemo, Percy. But what about the Family Frolic Day Parade?
We'll be back in plenty of time. Right, Dad?
I hope so. But just in case, the float finishing instructions are in the garage.
Goodbye!
Bye-bye, Uncle Giz!
We all have a good trip now, you hear?
Arr! You landlubbers are rocking the boat!
Sorry.
Oh, thanks, Jean, but afraid we don't have time right now.
We came to see you for a different reason.
Congratulations!
Babies like you look just.
You proud so much must be.
No. These two aren't our kitten caboodle, no.
We're just keeping them safe and sound till we find out where they're supposed to be.
Coochie and Coo sure seem happy where they are right now.
So, you folks don't know where these two snuggle bunnies belong, do you?
We know not.
But baby gift for them here is.
Oh, how adorable. Little jeans, little green pants.
Oh, fits like a glove.
Sorry to break up your little baby shower, but we've still got half a universe to search. Stand by to cast off planet Little Green!
Squice, bye!
Bye-bye, Little Green!
Well, yes-siree, yes-siroo. I think I've just about got this Frolic Day float souped up to super float status, uh-huh. Well, hand me a number three wheel widget there, if you please.
Hi-ho, Gizmo! Thought I'd drop by and give you a hand putting some pizzazz into this Tin Lizzie.
Well, pull up a ranch, Aunt Pollyanna. Let's fix us up the fastest float in the whole round world.
Well, that's right.
Uh-huh.
Up-choo!
Woo-hoo!
You
pop-up-tally!
Away!
I tell you, Coochie Poo? Willie and Wally Jolly are the jolliest jumping jacks in the whole universe.
Yes, yes, very amusing. But do you silly simpletons know where these babies belong or not? Voila! Voila! Sorry, old chap, haven't a clue.
But they do make a smashing addition.
They're perfectly poly.
Practically perfect.
By golly.
By golly.
Oh, that's it. If we're going to get back in time for the Family Frolic Day Parade, we need to shove off.
Family Frolic Day. Gosh, so we still haven't found Mom and Dad a gift. Wishy Star? A wishing star would be super neato, because then they could wish for whatever they want. But first, we gotta find one and catch it.
Lucky Holy.
What do you think, sweetum?
Guess Gloomy's right. We're gonna find out where these tracks caught away from. We still got a lot of looking to do.
Yeah, we certainly do.
Gotcha, Starry.
Bye, Wally.
Bye,
Golly.
Back in the rowboat, Polies. Holy! Time to get going.
Coming, Dad. Sorry, Zoe. Guess this wishing star's just too darn tricky.
Come back, wishy star, please.
Sir.
So, let's take this hot rod out for a test spin.
Where's the brake?
Brakes? Good idea.
Jeepers. It's Uncle Giz. Are you okie dokie?
I guess we over souped up our super duper frolic day float.
Mommy, Daddy, looking!
Just in case we don't make it back in time for the parade, we thought we'd give you your frolic day gift now.
Golly, that's a humdinger of a wishing star.
Oh, I'll say. But we're so blessed already, I don't know what we'd wish for.
I just wish we knew where these babies came from.
Uh-oh, you make wish, Holy.
Coochie,
come back here.
Follow that star, Gloomy. It may lead us to where the babies came from.
Aye, aye, Percy!
Coochies and coos.
Lucky! Big Mommy!
Gee, whirligers! I wonder if this is the baby's home.
Could be, son. Let's go have a look-see.
Lower the rowboat! The polies are going in!
Oh,
Yoshi and Koo. Here's a kiss for both of you. I don't know where you two have been, but we're all so glad you're back again. A new diety, some playtime, and after you're fed, a goodie will tuck you all snug in your bed.
Oh, goodness. I wonder what this place is.
I don't know, Mom, but it sure looks like fun.
Fun, fun, fun! Yay!
Neato!
Ladies first. My tushy never felt so cushy.
Oh!
You must be the folks who found Coochie and Koo. You're such a nice family. I thank all of you.
Oh, you're quite welcome. Looks like we found where the babies came from.
And a jim-dandy place it appears to be.
So, I guess it's time for us to give Coochie and Koo a goodbye smoocheroo.
Oh. We no be no big sister no more.
Gee, Mom and Dad, do we have to say goodbye?
Oh, I know how you feel, sweetie pies. Saying goodbye to Coochie and Koo puts us all in the downy dumps. But this is where they belong. This is their home.
Oh, this is not the baby's home. It's the mothership, you see. It's where they wait to meet their forever family.
You mean this isn't Coochie and Koo's family?
No. It's my job to find for them that special family who'll love them and take care of them forever happily.
Well, gosh, Snookums, that sounds like us.
Percy, it's time for a Poli family cuddle huddle. I sure wish we could be the ones to take care of those little darlings forever.
Yep, I think we all had a dilly of a time feeding them and diapering them.
And giving them oodles of snuggles.
Snuggly, snuggly, snuggly.
Ma'am, we know we can take care of the babies, and you can see how much we love these little tykes.
And love you they do, too.
So, we want Coochie and Koo to be in our forever family.
Oh, they already are. You've proven your love is as bright as a star.
Hip, hip,
and the Polies found each other. Now Oli and Zoe have a new sister and brother.
I just hope we can get back in time for the Family Frolic Day Parade so everybody in Polyville can see the two newest Polies.
Just leave that to me, Space Pals. Nothing like a couple of extra booster rockets to send a pirate ship into Hyper Happy Drive. Afterburners, don't fail me now!
Well, who'd have thunk we'd get this hunk of junka back together just in the nick of time, huh?
Yep, we did a whiz-bang job in this bucket of bolts. Except for this one. Wonder what it's for.
I got a feeling it's the get-up-and-go bolt.
Hey there, Polies! The parade's about to start!
Better get your mojo moving!
Family Frolic Day this is. A
broke float and no family.
And not a bit of frolic.
Gentlemen, Jupiters, that was one wild ride.
Thanks again, Space Boy. And thank you, Gloomy.
Yahoo! Couldn't find Coochie and Coo's home, huh?
We sure did. Their home is right here with us.
By jinkies, that's wonderful news! I don't know whether to kick up my heels or sing a silly song!
How's about we do There's a Whole Lot of Happy Going On in E?
Sounds like a dandy ditty, but we got a parade to polyize. Come on, let's get this frolic day float a-rollin'.
Yeah, well, about that, Percy. I'm afraid we got a little glitch in our get-along.
I wish there was some way to make our float go.
Ooh, Wishy Star! Wishy Star!
When you have lots of fun with everyone, mother, father, sisters, and sons.
Well, that's right, folks. The Poli family is two bucks bigger.
And better!
I'd say this is
this is the place to put a big smile upon your face. Yippity-gee, hey, zippity-zip-zowie, it's fun and